What if you showed up to work without any of the tools and supplies needed to do your job? That's the position many children are in when they start the school year. But you can help make a difference.